Here, the explanation for the answer is that the purpose of adding hot water is to separate Pb2 positive from AgCl.